of evening, Hartford, Connecticut. It's been a long time since we've rocked and rolled this place, huh? Don't you worry, never make no never mind. Tonight's the night I plan to rip the roof off of this place. Hey! I mean, I'm about spitting distance from my house, you know what I mean? And I'll tell you what, I come to Connecticut today, and the governor's office sends me this proclamation, and they make it Bon Jovi Day in the state of Connecticut. I gotta say one thing. I might move here.
Thank you.
surfing glory. We hopped in on a stray when she walked in and she crawled on her knees. She said she couldn't be of the night. This is dedicated to all the guys in the audience. Now, you gotta understand something here. Whenever a guy tries to go out of his house, you know, and he's going, and his old lady says to him, "Where you going? You going to a rock show?" He says, "Yep." "Who you going with? Your friends?" "Yep." "Who you going to see?" He hesitates. He says, "I'm going to a Bon Jovi concert." Wait a minute. And that's typically what your girlfriend's gonna do now. You gotta understand something. So that means you've worked all week to go out with your friends, and all of a sudden your girlfriend wants to tag along with you when you wanna go out with the guys, right? So you gotta go out and buy 2 concert tickets. Chances are you're going like down to one of the finer restaurants like Burger King or something. You gotta buy her something to eat, right? Now wait a minute, you're saying, "John, how do you know these things?" You're saying, "John, are you a fortune teller? Can you read with that crystal ball or something?" I say, I too have fallen victim of circumstance, gentlemen. I too am a victim of love. Now wait a minute. So all you girls out there, just be nice to your boyfriend tonight if you know what I mean, because he's been working hard for that money. And if that don't get all you guys a little something extra for the evening, sing of this song. 2, 3, 4! Something you can't take away. All night, all night. mission to do. And I found out that it was Bon Jovi Day in Hartford as well. I found out that we're coming back here, I believe it's June the 23rd, so I want you to know that anytime you want, all you gotta do is call my name. I'll be there for you. We'll be right back. was reading a magazine on the way up here. The guy had written an article about us a little while back. And typically what happens when critics come to see us is they decide just what this is all about. Now, it seems they're missing the point, because in this particular interview / review, this gentleman decided that Bon Jovi writes songs that are shallow and a little cliche about friendship, loyalty, and what it's like to jump into the back seat of a car for your first time. Now, at first I was taken back, you know, because I thought that maybe I was doing something wrong. But what I figure, every night when I look out here, and that's the reason why I run around this arena and why I go to the back of the stage. You gotta understand something. Now, I know why the security is asking you to stay back, because they don't want you to get hurt. I don't want you to get hurt either. But I'm here because I need to see you people. I need to look you in the eye, you know? Otherwise, I could do like I did when I was little. Just stand in my room and look at the wall and the mirror, jump around like this, you know? So when I look out here and I see you here, like these four guys, man, it's like I used to be when I was young, you see? You hang out with your friends, and you're here with your friends tonight. And you remember these nights, because unfortunately someday, when you grow up and you get older, and I haven't grown up yet, but you're gonna have to maybe go your own separate ways. So for those critics who write these things, I feel sorry for you sons of bitches. But for you guys, it's called Blood on Blood.
Can't do this.
She's a little runaway. Tommy and Gina, wherever you are tonight, world's just this much better of a place. We're all just living on a prayer, baby.
Yeah. fucking dick! The security in Hartford is a fucking dickhead organization! The bootleg busters! You're all
Thank you. tell me. Wait a minute. I'm getting old. I turned 27 years old this week.